He wants me to fan him while he reads.
You want to read?
Yeah.
Give me one of the little palm leaves.
Like the Ten Commandments in here.
All right, I'm going to read this poem I read last time we went to the last bookstore in downtown Los Angeles.
Woo! Kidneys. Just me? Okay.
So it's in Spanish, right? I'm going to translate it. Okay. Lenguaje de dos. Somos nosotros los que llenamos este mundo de encanto. No son leyendas antiguas, no son cuentos infantiles. Son nuestras almas que con nuestros sueños alcanzaron a la inmensidad irreversiblemente. Hoy me despierto empapado de ti. Hoy el dolor causado por el amor no es nada a comparación de tenerte a ti. Sin dolor, el amor no es amor. Sin amor, el dolor no es dolor. Almas gemelas, tú la diosa que me enseñó a ser sensible. Yo tu dios que prendió la hoguera de la imaginación. Yo quiero darte lo mejor que hay en mí, esparcir mi ser por toda mi piel. That's a typo.
No, that's actually right. Sorry about that.
Cut! por amor, ¿you speak Spanish? Por amor es perdonable querer morir. Por amor es más fácil la muerte. Hoy la madre naturaleza abrió su corazón con un colibrí y nos obsequió una flor. Junto al manto de la tierra nos bendijo el sol. Tu cuerpo es un templo donde yo quiero morar. Alright. So I'm gonna read in English now. Language for two. It's us who fill this world with enchantment. They aren't ancient legends. They aren't childish stories. Man, I'm sweating.
Yeah, turn it.
Sorry. Got nervous. Okay, I'm not reading from the beginning, alright? Messing up in reading. Language for two. It's us who fill this world with enchantment. They aren't ancient legends, they aren't childish stories. They're our souls that with our dreams reach immensity, irreversibly. Today, I woke up soaked in you. Today, the pain caused by love is nothing compared to having you. Without pain, love is not love. Without love, pain is not pain. Soulmate, you the goddess who taught me to be sensitive. I, your god, who set the fire of imagination. I want to give you the best that is in me. Scatter myself all over your skin. For love, wanting to die is forgivable. For love, death is easier. Today, Mother Nature opened her heart with a hummingbird sent us its flowers. Next to the mantle of the earth, the sun blessed us. Your body is a temple where I want to dwell.